it from all. What's the name of it? Beaumont. Beaumont? Where the heck is Beaumont?
Interesting name. Is that short for something?
Nope.
Yeah.
round about the new kid. And everybody's talking till they're blue.
Moving till I've had my fill.
I can't stand still.
Around here we walk.
Back where I come from, life's never humdrum. I wish I could bear. Whoa. We had the world at our feet. Life is sweet, ain't no doubt. Grab a seat, check it out.
We're gonna last like 5 minutes in this town.
Whoa, I thought it never would end, but I lost it somehow. Would you look at me now? I'm trying hard to tone it down. Gotta watch my P's and Q's. Maybe look before I leap. And then I think, hey, what's the use? Ain't done it yet, and I can't forget how it feels when you dance and you drop. So don't even start to suggest that I stop. I never will.
Chicago, you know that toddling town?
That's not what it looked like.
Oh, that? I was just showing him some steps. Stuff we used to do at the clubs.
Let me make this as clear as I can. There's absolutely no dancing of any kind allowed within the town limits of Beaumont.
No, really. He's kidding, right? Oh, okay, I get it. The joke's on the new kid. Ha ha.
Mr. Hewitt, would you like to inform your friend?
It's against the law.
Dancing? Get out.
Ren is very sorry. He was ignorant of our local law, and I will inform him of his ignorance.
I'll see you both in my office after school. So we all have places to be.
Oh my gosh, Willard, the way you just spoke to Principal Clark. Wow, that's like the longest sentence you've ever made.
Shut up, Mr. McCormick.
I love watching a guy fly in the face of authority. Don't you, Wendy Jo?
Uh-huh.
Is Principal Clark serious?
Serious as a heart attack!
Dancing is against the law?
Ever since the Batani Bridge accident.
The what?
5 years ago, these four kids from Beaumont were driving home for a big dance over in Baylor County. When they were crossing the Batani Bridge, they lost control of the car. They skidded across the four lanes, crashed through the railings, and fell 35 feet into the river.
Oh. Did anybody survive?
Oh, no. The autopsy report claimed there was alcohol in the blood. Well, everyone in this town went nuts! And Reverend Moore started blaming everything and anything. Liquor, rock and roll.
And dancing?
You got it. He convinced the town council it's all sin, and just like that, they passed this law.
Reverend Moore has that kind of power?
Reverend Moore, he is the power.
He is the law.
Man, how can you stand to live like this?
Practice. Years of practice.
I thought living in a small town is going to be perfect. Like, one big, happy family.
Let me tell you about that family. Careful what you do. Someone's on to you. Careful what you do. Careful what you say. 'Cause you're on display. Every night and every day.
apologize.
Principal Clark, this boy turned my wrestling practice into a brawl.
Oh, I suppose my nose just slammed through Travis's fist.
Hey, that's for you,
sir. Enough! This is the third time you've been called out of my office. Suspending you from the wrestling team. Indefinitely.
The rising odds, I'd like to know. And your truck is parked on my sidewalk. You got about 30 seconds till it's towed, so I suggest you move along.
You haven't seen the last of me, McCormick.
Could I please kick his butt?
Now, Willard, let's say your mama says, before you make a fist, make sure it's your fight. Well, this is not your fight. I hope the rest of you have a curfew.
You are either very brave or very stupid.
Which do you think?
I haven't made up my mind.
Come on, I'll walk you home.
Speak English lit in Baylor County. They don't even speak English in Baylor County.
I can't picture you as a teacher.
Neither can I. I'll leave that to my daddy.
He's a preacher, not a teacher.
When you're good at it, it's the same thing. He used to be so inspiring, so open. I seen him give hope when hope was gone.
What changed?
His mind. He closed it. Your dad? What happened there?
One day he just walked out the door. No goodbye, nothing.
Bet you got lots to say to him.
Lots.
Tell it to the train.
Ah! I hate you! How could you leave Mom and me like this?
Do you feel better?
Yeah, I do.
Eleanor, why is it that the only place my prayers seem to fail me is at the bridge table.
Oh, come on, just say hello to everyone.
Hi, you all know Ren McCormick. Daddy, Ren.
Hey, Reverend Moore. Principal Clark, how's it going, Coach Dunbar?
Eric, all this time I thought you were upstairs in your room.
Doing your homework.
It's hard to impose a curfew on the young people of my congregation when I can't even impose one on my own home.
Well, what's that old saying? It's the shoemaker's children who always go barefoot.
Oh, we look at the time.
See you.
See you.
Bye.
Boy, I can sure clear a room.
It's a rare talent.
I'm gonna take that as a compliment, sir.
Hey, Ren, thanks for, you know,
walking to home?
Yeah, that too.
Well, Reverend, it was fun, don't you think?
Somebody's eyes are seeing you come and go.
Oh, Miss Moore, I really blew it up in there, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
I get nervous, and I always end up putting my foot in my mouth.
Your mother said you were good at it, but I had no idea.
Good night, Miss Moore.
Good night, Ren.
I don't want you to see him again.
Red? Why? Just because he hasn't lived in this town his whole life?
I've been hearing rumors from all over town. Clearly, that boy has no respect for authority.
Daddy, lately all you do is look for the worst in people. And then, of course, you find it.
My. Where did that come from?
From you, Daddy. Today's sermon is, the world is evil and Ariel has to be locked away in a tower.
That's a little melodramatic, don't you think?
No, I don't. Daddy, you make me feel like a prisoner. I just hate it. I hate it.
I don't enjoy being her jailer. I don't relish telling her no. But then I think, what if I fail her? How can I just let her go? Heaven help me shoulder my load. Every day's a struggle. Still, someone's got to take the high road. If I don't, who will? I became a man of God to do his work, to spread his word, to ease some pain and dry some tears. That was the plan, some plan. See, everyone prays for salvation. I'm happy to give them the tools. The problem is, here's my frustration. Nobody wants to have rules. So heaven help me with my labor.